Hey, so today I am going to show you how to obtain Pyro Axe recipe. You can do it right after probably meeting Magnus. I mean, technically before. But Magnus can craft you Balanced Sword. Balanced Sword is very durable and extremely fast. Speed of the blade is very important here because we're going to very dangerous area. More fucking. Turn action points you have, better for you.
It is done.
We don't have money.
Right away.
So we're going here. You should always make save before doing something stupid. And this is what you wanna do. You wanna make sure that when you press R, you enter turn-based combat. Anything. We are in turn-based combat and this Mecha Arachnite trying to murder us. So this is what you do right now. I hope full procedure was demonstrated good. You sneak in. Enter combat mode. Deal some blows to the chest and go out with same turn. As for prowling, it helped not activate more Mecha Arachnids, so it's not completely useless. Just make sure you have this last action points to get the fuck out. It's easy, it costs you durability on this balanced sword. But I would say balanced swords are pretty cheap to make once you have Magnus. Naturally you can use other swords or other items to destroy it. I'm using balanced sword because it's fast. It has 23 speed, that's almost max. Here I let few spiders sneak hits on me, but that's not important. I could dive out and dive in with all action points. Minor difference. The point is, you have this. This is Pyrotechnic Axe. So, thanks for watching.